Yes, I think about Tillamook cheese when I run.
That first line to me was, you had me at Tillamook cheese.
It's the only food I've ever fallen in love with. I named my dog Tillamook.
That's not that unusual, is it?
I feel like I am Tillamook.
It is kind of crazy.
It's super creamy, so you can tell they're using really, really good milk.
It's pretty good.
If a panda and an angel had an illicit love child, and that illicit love child gave you this nice, warm hug, that's Tillamook cheese.